What is going on, guys? It's Crazy Pickle with another Skyforge video for the Ultimate Beginner's Guide. Today we're gonna talk about what is the Victor Medals, how to get them, and where you can use it. Alright guys, let's get started. Victor Medals is a rare resource which you can use for a few different things. For players who still don't have their god form and do in provinces, Victor Medals you get from the Academy. Join Pantheon's Academy the time it's available for you. When you'll get your god form, total amount of Victor Medals from Academy, you get about 700. Not a lot, but it's a start and it's one time only. Next, your main source of getting Victor Medals, or short version is VMs, is your directives. From the squad, region, group, battle, invasion blocks, you get 150 Victor Medals. From trial blocks, you get 300. Keep in mind that rewards in directives rotates randomly, so you won't see Victor Medals there all the time. Since you do new directives daily, slowly you will start accumulate those over time. Next source is Magical Chest. From this, you have a small chance to get 500 Victor Medals. How to get Magical Chest, you may ask. First, you need to get Mysterious Chest. By opening, you have a chance to receive Ancient Chest. Then from opening Ancient Chest, you have a chance to get Magical Chest. Mysterious Chest has a chance to drop by killing enemies in missions, possibly in regions as well. Also, I believe Ancient Chests have a very low chance to drop from mobs as well, but not 100% sure. But usually what I do, I collect bunch of green chests first, I would say about 1000 or more, then I start open them. Then I open whatever I got for the blue chest and I open Magical Chest at the end. Anyway, let's move on to the next place, which is your PvP ranking. Bronze doesn't give you anything, Silver League gives you 1000 Victor Medals, you need 100 points to move to the Silver rank, Gold will give you 5000 VMs, 200 points needs to get there, Ruby 8000 Victor Medals require 300 points, and Diamond 10000 Victor Medals 400 points. Play PvP modes during happy hour because this is the only time when other players doing it. Kill other players and hope your team will win. Next, you can buy Victor Medals from the market. 500 equals 1250 Argents. Sometimes it goes on sale, but I won't recommend doing that. Sometimes you can find them in a different packs they put in the market as well. Moving on to the promo events, which is the limited time events. Sometimes you can have up to 3 different amounts on the first page, but not all promo events goes like that. In general, there is always 1 or 2 point stops where you can get Victor Medals. You simply need to reach specific amount of points in order to get what you need. And if you want me to make a separate video about promo events, let me know in the comment section. Last place where you can get VMs is Ingar Test Area. But the amount of Victor Medals you get is very small, starting from 55 and it increases by 5. Meaning 5 waves gives you 55 VMs, 10 waves gives you 60 VMs, and it keeps going up. Keep in mind, it is not an easy place to run, and the amount you get in for the time and work you put in is simply not worth doing for the Victor Medals. It is a good place only for getting rank and reward, which I'll talk about in a different video. I think this is all places where you can get VMs from. I hope I didn't miss anything. Now, what you need Victor Medals for? You need 8000 VMs to unlock Hall of Travels in your Temple of Deeds, trophies for your Tower of Knowledge, Cathedral and Stronghold. Companion abilities also required VMs to unlock. You can find them in a Hall of Trophy as well as other things like some divine weapons, divine abilities, artifacts and mounts. More about Hall of Trophy, I'll make a separate video where I'll talk about prices and what's included in general. You can also buy some items in the market, but all of those items are not worth spending VMs for. I think it's all for this video, hopefully I didn't miss anything. One more thing I will say for new slash mid class players, just keep saving Victor Medals and don't spend them for something you're not sure about. I would unlock Hall of Travel in Temple of Deeds at some point, but my priority will be trophies for Tower, Cathedral and Stronghold, but always wait for the Hall of Trophy sale. And that's all. As always, if you like this video, smash that like button, don't forget to subscribe and activate notification, because around 83% who's not subscribed watching my videos, I would really appreciate it. Join my Discord server, link in the description. Until the next time, take care.